trying to make this as straight as possible for all my viewers. CM Punk and Dolph Ziggler. I'll be the underdogs.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Two.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight. Nine.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he comes back into the ring with no time to spare. No one holds that one. You're watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar. Tremendous viciousness. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Going for the top.